Okay, so I was gonna do a video on Spryder, but then I noticed I have this this program here. It's called Pencil. Okay, and I tried to uninstall it, but I couldn't find the uninstaller in the control panel, which I found kind of weird. So let's download this program, because I don't know how that ended up on my computer. It's called Pencil. Pencil animation. But I know it's a free program for making pictures. I don't know what that means, but let's download it anyways. Let's unzip this. It is the program. So what to do with this program? I have no idea what to do other than you can paint things. Wow, that's a terrible picture. I guess we can do an animation or something. So let me see. Let's make something. Let's make a frame by frame animation. Let's make Floppy Bear or something. Let's see. Or something like that. Okay, the wing at first is going to be in the middle. And keys, how do you add more frames? You can add layers. Oh, add frame. Okay, so that's frame 2 now. Let's move the wing a little tiny bit. I like that it has onion skin already. And you have to retrace the whole thing back again. Now this has to match with the first frame. Let me see. Yeah, not even close. Okay, it didn't quite work. Let's try something else. Okay, so I guess we can draw now on this one. Let's make a drop of water. Oops, what happened that time? Oh yes, we have to enable onion skin previous frame. Another frame. Maybe that's too many frames. To gradually gain speed. Sort of works. Let me try. Set this to 24 frames per second. You can see that traditional animation is hard. Except for if you're Mr. Don Insane. Okay, so this program is free. Download it. I will add it to the resources under the forum. All tools and resources are going to be in this section here. Alright, so that's it. Maybe I should record a real video now. And I will see you in the next video. Bye now.